Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Deepam Shah, dermatologist, hair transplant surgeon and owner of Viva Cosmetic Clinic.
Today we are going to discuss about your facial and body hair in this period of lockdown where you cannot go to a parlor. So what can we do to do these things at our home? So the first thing which you can do is shaving. Yes, even in females you can shave. So there are amazing razors which are available in a chemist, so you should try that. But there are certain things which you can do to avoid problems. So for example, even if it's a new razor, try and dip it in hot water and then shave. Second thing is make a good lather or a shaving cream or a good face wash, apply in that area, and then you should use the razor. Third thing is don't go against the direction, go in the direction of your hair follicles so that you avoid getting ingrowths and boils on your affected area. If you're not wanting to use shaving blades, then second thing which you can go is trim your hair. Yes, trimming is also decent enough. Third thing, if you don't want to trim your hair, you can do wheat application. But remember, don't go beyond 12 minutes, even on your face or body. Just wash it off after 12 minutes. Fourth thing which you can do is wax, basically. I would recommend using a cold wax rather than a hot wax, because they are, in case you get any allergy, so cold wax gives less allergy. Immediately after you have waxed your area, then what you can do is apply an antibacterial cream, suppose like mupirocin or sofromycin cream, or even you can have a shower with an antibacterial soap. So these are ways you can do something for your body hair growth. Thanks for watching.